was 10 years, but I think we finally finished it, as it were.
What were you hoping to cultivate with the music? Because it's a very, very emotional score.
In this one, it was very much about the transition to the end. It really is. It's the last of the series, and you've really got to ask yourself, how do we end things in our lives, in our relationships, in life? It's the hardest transition, perhaps. So we had to face that down, and I think that's what this film is about.
What is it like to be here at the premiere?
Well, you never quite imagine the premieres. You know, you sit in a kind of a hot box all the time, trying to get it done. And occasionally you get let out, and then they turn lights on you, and it's a bit of a surprise. So I'm not really built for this stuff.
Thank you so much. The movie's fantastic. Thank you.